Wolfsburgs in first place.
This point.
Rosberg's the race leader.
That win also sees the four-time Drivers' World Champion on top of the drivers' table. It's a fantastic start to the season for the German.
Well, Seb has definitely thrown down the gauntlet here to the other drivers. They've seen him dominate seasons before, so we'll be slightly worried whether this may be the start of another one.
Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling instalment of this Formula One season.